Welcome to Simply Fun's How to Play Marble Matrix, a game where you slide marbles to create pairs and then collect them to earn points. You can play Marble Matrix with 2 to 4 players, ages 7 and up. Marble Matrix is good for developing spatial reasoning skills, as players compare the different movement options and choose the actions that will create the highest number of adjacent matching marbles. Marble Matrix also helps with fine motor skills. Players slide marbles across the game board so that they settle into their spaces. Place the Marble Matrix game board in the center of the play area. Randomly place all the marbles on the game board so that no two marbles of the same color are next to one another, either horizontally or vertically. Leave the center space empty. Each player receives a marble storage tray to store their collected marbles in. Slide marbles across the grid so that two or more matching marbles line up. Then, collect those matching marbles. At the end of the game, players score 1 point for each set of 3 matching marbles in their storage tray. The player with the most points wins. On your turn, study the matrix grid and slide 1 row of marbles either vertically or horizontally across the board to create 1 or more sets of matching marbles. A row is defined as a group of consecutive marbles on the same line without any gaps between them. A single marble can be considered a row. A set is defined as 2 or more marbles that are the same color and are next to each other either vertically or horizontally, but not diagonally. Your slide stops when the row reaches the next marble after an open space or the edge of the grid, whichever happens first. It is possible to create a set of 3 marbles or even multiple sets of marbles during one turn. Collect all sets of marbles that are next to each other and place them in your storage tray. Then, it is the next player's turn. Slides that are not allowed. You may not stop your slide if there are still empty spaces, even if doing so creates a match. And you may not continue a slide once an open space between 2 marbles is filled. You must make a set in 1 slide whenever possible. However, you cannot avoid a valid set on your first attempt just to get a second slide in 1 turn. If another player sees a match that can be made in 1 slide, you must take their suggestions. If you cannot create a set of matching marbles on your first slide, you are allowed a second slide. The game ends when a player is unable to collect any marbles after 2 slides. Players count their marbles and score 1 point for each set of 3 matching color marbles in their tray. Players do not earn points for leftover pairs or single marbles. The player with the most points wins. If there is a tie, the player with the most leftover matching pairs wins. So, grab your friends and family and get rolling with Marble Matrix.